today. It's Real Madrid against Arsenal.
Alan, your thought on these two teams today?
We look at them, they are evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there, and there are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
Madrid have got the game started here. Angel Di Maria. Pass spot on from Xabi Alonso. Theo Walcott. He slid in for the tackle. Fabio Coentrao. He's put him in here. Well, that was an opportunity. Good ball. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Oh, he stepped in and cut it out. Now they're widening the scope of their attack here. Arteta. Tackling is an art, and he's certainly a master of the art. Here's Walcott. The tackler, Pepe.
Yeah, Walcott with the afterburners on there.
Oh, and that's a wild challenge.
Yeah, he really has dived into it, hasn't he? Caught the player.
Oh, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate. So, got in the way well, the defender. That's good support play, off the ball. Jack Wilshere. And there's a tackle from Sergio Ramos.
Oh, they have got the ball back close to the touchline.
Could be an opening for Real Madrid. Ronaldo, straight away.
He does not need a second invitation, does he, this boy?
And a celebration by Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to work an audience, doesn't he? And he knows how to beat defenders. Super stuff.
Oh, well, he's a superstar, and that just sums up his ability. What a goal scorer.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Bit of bend on that from Robin van Persie, plenty of power, but the goalkeeper was able to make a very decent save.
I'm not sure if you didn't see this one late, Martin, and as a result it was an excellent stop.
That's a real fight for possession. He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. The interception just in time. I love that, the skill. Real Madrid in possession. Benzema. Sergio Ramos. Very quick thinking from the defender there. It needed to be. Here's Van Persie. Ricardo Carvalho makes the tackle. Fabio Coentrao. Angel Di Maria.
with the shot. Maybe just rushed it a little.
Yeah, possibly. He didn't have a whole lot of time, but the warning signs are there for the opposition.
It's with Mertesacker. Arteta. Well executed. Angel Di Maria. Takes the shot off. And easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Song. Jack Wilshere. Nicely done between the two of them. Robin van Persie. He's in the clear. And the goalkeeper comes out on top in the one-on-one situation.
Well, that gives your defenders so much confidence when you've got a keeper of that stature in goal.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Arsenal have yet to make an impact on this game. Real Madrid have the ball. Xabi Alonso. Playing a pass is one thing, but having the vision to see it is another. And he's got all those qualities. Stefan Schwerbel, the referee, has seen something he doesn't like. Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
He can have no complaints looking at that.
Tackle, possession out on the touchline. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Arteta. Jack Wilshere. And he goes for goal. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Goal made undoubtedly by the skills of Xabi Alonso.
That's his skill. His passing is second to none.
Now it's 2-0. Theo Walcott. Robin van Persie. He's being challenged now. Theo Walcott. And that's a strong tackle. Ricardo Cavallo. Well, they say it's gone out of the game tackling, but look at that as an example of what we can see still. And the referee blows, the flag was up for offside. Here's Van Persie. Angel Di Maria. Well, that was an interception that really worked for his team. And he's coming through! Ricardo Cavallo makes the tackle. Could easily have given away a penalty. Oh, it's the post and stayed out. So Arsenal get their corner. Very straightforward save, that for Casillas. Good anticipation for the interception. Good forward play. Good half for Real Madrid, going according to their plans. They lead at the break. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Song. Sanya. Song. Song. In with a chance. And it's in. An Arsenal goal.
Well, it must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
Well, it was, and I think as a striker, you know the chance is going to keep on coming, and that gives you an awful amount of confidence, and he showed it there.
And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Free kick against Real Madrid. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Quick ball. The interception is a good one. And it's going to be a throw here. Gervinho. Thomas Vermaelen. And it's back to him again. Sergio Ramos makes the tackle. Very fortunate that he didn't make contact. Could have been a penalty, but nothing given. Mesut Ozil. Cristiano Ronaldo. Got this single-minded approach all good strikers have to have. And he's away, showing them a clean pair of heels. That's a goal for Real Madrid. He's doubled his money here with two great goals.
An awful lot of work to get into that position, Ronaldo. Once there, unerring finish.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Here's Walcott. They've worked that well to get the cross in. And the defenders read the play. Karim Benzema. Just left themselves so vulnerable, and how about that for taking advantage of such a situation? Spot on.
Great bit of individual skill there, and work. Wonderful finish.
And the goals are tumbling out of this match. 4-1. Xabi Alonso. Going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Pepe. Fabio Coentrao. Marcelo. And Ronaldo, top player today, man of the match for you, Alan.
He's just so classy, Martin, isn't he? The way he's...
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Arsenal are going to make a switch.
There's a bit of a loose cannon out there today. He's been mugged once, and the way he was going about it, I think he could have been sent off, so no wonder he's been substituted.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Tremendous understanding from these players. Alonso on the ball.
Good ball. He's got space. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Pretty comfortable, that, for the goalkeeper. Theo Walcott. And the sliding tackle comes in. Arteta. Robin Van Persie.
into his feet. Here's a tackle from Pepe on the slide. And the interception just in time. Kaká. And they're getting forward well. He shoots. The corner count is rising. Here's the shot. Well, he's tried to really give it everything, and in the end he gave it very little.
Probably did try to put too much into it from that distance. He didn't need to.
Robin van Persie. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. That's a good pass. And he's given that everything. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Don't always go as right as this one has gone for him, but he will really enjoy the feeling of scoring a hat-trick.
Yeah, once he got that first goal, he didn't really look back, so confident today.
And the score now is 5-1. Here's Van Persie. Marcelo. And the tackler, Pepe.
He's in here!
It's a dangerous low cross. It wasn't the best cross. The defender, to be fair, the defender should have been challenged by an attacker. They were back on their heels. The defender had no problems. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Arsenal with the substitution. Strike for the goal, and that is a second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
And he's so strong as well as being so skillful, Robin van Persie.
He was there.
Well, the glory of a goal scoring feast here. 5-2. Team formation going to be altered now, Alan?
Yeah, I think so. I think it's difficult to put a structured formation on it. He's just throwing as many men forward as he feels he can get away with here.
What a chance! And the cross comes in now. Oh, the cross cut out by the defender. Xabi Alonso, well executed. This is the chance. Great stop. He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. Robin van Persie. They're passing it well here. Not a good position by the defender. They've got past him.
Yeah, and he's slow on the turn to go with it.
Now, Xabi Alonso. Clear run for Kaká. And hits it. It's a good save. That's a brilliant goal. Still going strong, right to the final whistle. They've got a late goal here. You never know, there might be time for another.
I think if you're a striker, you'd fancy yourself to get on the score sheet. A great chance to increase your goal tally. But it was a good effort, and I think it was a good save. He could do nothing about it. The only criticism of the keeper you would have, Martin, is he didn't carry it away out of the danger zone.
The flag's up, it's gone out of play off the player. Now that's a throw. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Ramsey. Here he is with a chance. And there's a tackle from Sergio Ramos. Some desperation about the way he went to try and get the ball then.
Yeah, you're right, Mart.
And he's done it! It's just consolation for the Gunners, for Arsenal.
Well, a manager never likes to see his players give up, and to be fair, they haven't there.
Great display of attacking football by both teams. Kaká. Raul Albiol. final score is 6-3. One or two agendas here we weren't quite ready for, Alan, I think. Didn't expect it to be as spiky as this.
No, not at all, but it made for a fascinating contest, and the ref was kept busy, wasn't he?
Well, it's been a truly wonderful game. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, a very good night to you all.